One woman is dead after a UTV crash in rural Meade County last night. The Meade County Sheriff's Office was called to an area between Dalton Lake and Piedmont. That's a popular UTV and ATV route. Authorities say a UTV left the road and hit a tree. A female passenger was found dead when emergency services got there. The driver was taken to the hospital. This crash remains under investigation by the South Dakota Highway Patrol.